While many are still wondering if Datuk Seri G Palanivel is still the MIC president or not, several of his supporters, about 500 of them, have gathered at the Dynasty Hotel here. We understand that Palanivel himself is in a separate room holding closed-door meetings with several central working committee members. We do not know what issues are being discussed, but we understand that he will be holding a press conference soon. Desiree Gasper, Star TV.